driven west from St. Louis. Shelby's men come knocking on my door, looking for horses and some food. Then they commandeered my only mule. A field of blue beneath the gray dotted skyline. Prices outnumbered 3-2. But the general's guns were lined up on the high ground. I knew exactly what to do. Shouldn't have gone and stole my goddamn mule. I shoved the Union troops way up Iron's Ford, just beyond the rebel flank. They had those boys caught in a crossfire, like shooting fish in a holding tank. When the smoke cleared, the bodies lay on the bank. Quantrell's men have done some awful deeds. Them Jayhawks kill plenty too. Both sides try to justify their sins, as things of war will make you do. But you never go and steal a bomb. Farmer's Mule.